Today we're going to go to a Piestewa Peak. We're not going to climb the summit. We're just hit the trails around the summit, which is just as nice. We're heading down the 51 right now. There's some mountains, beautiful mountains right there. A couple more miles up here. I like those trails, they're kind of cool. I like doing it late afternoon when that sun's coming down. The sunsets are just gorgeous when they start hitting that mountain. It's a weekday, so it shouldn't be too busy. It's a popular mountain here in Phoenix, Arizona. If you're on a Saturday or Sunday, it's just super busy. You can still climb, but there's people everywhere. So we'll go check it out and see what's in store. Always take precautions when you're hiking the trails. You don't want to be that guy. That's a good rule of thumb. Enjoy the trails, but be careful when it's hot. So on this particular trail, we're not elevating too fast. As you can see, the parking lot's right there. That's where the new construction is going on. So this is a really cool view from up here. If you look down there, all the cacti and saguaro down there, and the houses, but that's beautiful down there. It's a cool view from up here because up here you can see all the little trails. Well, from up here they're little. Just creeping around the mountain. That's the summit. Which starts over there. creeps up there, goes over there. I think these trails are just as fun.